all over the place and had no trouble finding his receivers. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well.
He just had one of those days where everything seemed to come together, and he was able to make some huge plays for his team.
He's off to a great start this season, and we can only expect him to get better and better. For Northern Illinois, they're going to be challenged by this incredible talent, and they'll need to look for a way to stifle his impact on the game. All right, Aaron, let's go back to you.
Thanks, Kirk. It's still early in the season, but it's shaping up to be a good one for our Road to Glory student athlete. We'll see what else he has in his bag of tricks as the season progresses. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews.
Welcome, football fans. Our game today is between the Northern Illinois Huskies and the Akron Zips.
Second and 12. Number four on the carry. Call it a loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll make it third and 13. Bullock makes the grab. That's good for a gain of 10 yards. That brings up fourth and three. Wright makes the reception. Number 33 on the tackle at the 44-yard line. That makes it first and 10. Makes it second and 10. Terrell on the carry. That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it 37. First and goal.
Ball's incomplete.
Oliver was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Makes it second and six.
Terrell on the run. Gain of three on the play. That makes it third and three.
Check.
backs. Oliver, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten. Terrell with a run. Gain of 7 yards. That makes it third and three. Brings up second and one.
Yeah.
The season is young, but it's already shaping up to be a good one for the subject of our Road to Glory series. In his first year on campus, he's already made his mark with a mind-blowing display of football. Akron has a new all-time record. The mark for passing yards in a game is now his. Kirk Herbstreit joins us now to break down this historic game.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, everything went their way as they absolutely demolished their competition. The win would not have been possible without our Road to Glory subject. I just found this out, Aaron. He's been named the NCAA Player of the Week. His dominance in the air was prevalent throughout the game. He just had one of those days where everything seemed to come together, and he was able to make some huge plays for his team. He's created a lot of early momentum for himself that should carry him easily throughout the rest of the season. All right, Aaron, let's go back to you.
All right, Kirk, we appreciate it. The season is still young, so we're expecting much more to come as we follow this remarkable player down his road to glory. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews.